friends and welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to do a homemade badam powder. Let's see. First we have to roast the badam. Now let's roast it in the medium flame. For what we are roasting is for it long last. Roast on the medium flame. If we buy the badam ready-made powder, it is not healthy, guys. If we made it in home, it will be healthy for us and it will be for 1 month. We can drink it healthily. The smell is very nice. See, now it came black. So now let's add cashews and pista. Cashew and pista is optional, guys. I like it, so I'm adding. You can also add it, but it's optional. I like this smell. The aroma is awesome. Off the stove. Let it cool. If you want the measurement, check in the description box below. For that proportion, we should add 1 cup of sugar. If you need more sweetness, you should add 1/2 cup again. We added white sugar. If you want, you can add brown sugar. Last time we add jaggery, it came like this. So you don't add jaggery. Now we should add 2 teaspoons of turmeric powder. Now add 7 to 8 cardamom. Let's grind it first. Now add the dry ingredients. Wow! Superb! This is the powder. Let's transfer it to the plate. Transfer it to a plate. After it cool, keep it in an airtight container.
Kind of
we like the crunchy things while drinking. So we grind it like this. We can use it in hot milk, also in cold milk.
Cold milk.
Sakshi, let's taste it. This is for you. It's really nice, guys. How it is, Sakshin? He's saying like super. I think he like it. He's keep eating on it. Hey, don't finish it. We need it. For our next video. Until shining off from Teju and Rakshana's tube tag. Bye!
Bye!